Guys, welcome back to Eni Channel, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do a pop-up. And I know we're kind of like a slime slash squishy YouTuber, but I just wanted to show you because I learned how to do one. And this is sheer, but whatever. So this is what it should look like. Yes, it's maybe a short video.
That's okay.
So always remember to stretch. And I already stretched, so I don't need to. You want to make sure to stretch. It'll be easier. And this is my bad leg. That's my bad leg. Always do your good leg. So you want to do the splits. Can't really see me. And then... Well, you don't want to do this, so just, you know. So, first, you want to just practice kicking your leg up like this and like that. Try to get it as high as your head and try it on both legs to see which one is easier. This leg's easier for me. And you can sprain your ankle like I just did because your foot goes like that. So just do it to your level. Let me show you from the side what it should look like. Ooh. And remember to point your toe. Your toe, like, so look how bad it looks with a flex foot. Flex foot, pointed foot, and it can get you higher with your pointed foot. So, and a balancing tip is to just look at something very small and keep your eyes leveled, like right above. If I just look at you guys and I don't look at anything, my eyes are just going all over the place. See, don't balance very well. So I hope this helped you learn how to do a pop-up.
you in the next video. Bye.